You can smell the bacon, can't you? It's just something about it.
But, yes, it's my favourite food.
I can't understand why I'm slightly overweight. What if the listeners can work out? Because, I mean, I went to see the doctor the other week and he says, you know, the biggest problem you've got is that you are overweight. And I said, well, I'm not happy with that. I don't want to set an opinion. So I said, all right, then you're ugly as well.
The old ones are the old ones.
Can we carry on?
Yeah, okay. What do you think of it?
It's good, but it's long.
Yeah, my missus says the same.
Spoil it at the end, though.
Yeah, she
says that. For me, it's a bit ludicrous, because the guy survives, Indiana Jones survives a nuclear blast by hiding in a fridge.
Yeah, a lead lined fridge.
Okay. Why did he have a lead lined fridge?
He
what would happen?
They're all mannequins in the gardens. Television law and stuff like that.
What, so they were mannequins in the garden? Was it these in them?
Mannequins.
Oh, sorry.
So anyway, he empties the fridge because it's about to go off and he cries in the fridge. And of course, the blast blows the fridge sky high into the air and he lands and gets out, not a scratch on.
Yeah, but it's like that jet powered thing he sits on as well. It's like, surely that would break your neck. And then it suddenly just gently comes to a stop. Yeah. And a pigtail, it probably goes and chuck it miles away.
Well, it's like that one with, what's the one where it's the Christmas do and he's missing?
Oh, no.
Not Lethal Weapon, is it?
Die Hard, yeah.
I mean, 1 minute in Die Hard, he's tripping the light fantastic on broken glass and he's being bloody shreds and the red stuff's oozing out of him at the rate of a pint a minute. And then the next minute, he's stopped bleeding and, you know, tripping off into the sunset with his missus. And, you know, they kind of don't follow it through too well, do they, sometimes?
The worst one, the 80s television programmes, the American ones, the A-Team. I watched an episode of the A-Team.
Nobody ever bled.
These huge car crashes and then there's a quick clip of the people slowly crawling out of these cars with not a scratch on them.
Yeah, and machine gun, 20 people with machine guns spraying everything.
One bullet hits except when it's a tyre of a car.
Yeah, and nobody ever bleeds or anything like that, do they?
No.
Yeah, it's
fantastic.
Yeah, you see what you want to see, or what they want you to see. People accept it, don't they, though? That's the thing.
It was fabulous. To think that was Saturday night prime time TV, you know, brilliant. Then they would rerun the Starsky and Hutch series on Dave, I think it was, about 6 months ago. That was brilliant, to watch all those old shows again. And the Professionals is on ITV4, that's a cool, really good show.
Professionals?
Yeah.
You know the short-haired one, which was Bogey
and Colin.
Yeah, Lewis Collins. I had to be his minder for the night.
Did you?
So, yeah, the pink coconut, mate, when he comes to the pink coconut at Derby. Yeah, when he came to the pink coconut at Derby and I was working there, he had to have somebody